Oh, nice out. Feels like the first day of spring. When, in many ways, it feels like the last day of winter. Hope you guys know what that feeling is, because, I really don't. But, it does feel really nice. I'm just surprised to see the very snow on the ground in little patches. It's so warm out, it should be melted any time now. I'm out here with my dogs right now in my backyard. I think it's a great experience being out here. Feeling like the first day of spring when it's not nearly close or the beginning of March, like the 7th. Pretty windy out, a little bit. Sitting here with this sweatshirt on, it feels so nice out. Take it off, it's gonna be too cold. I'll show you my shirt though. I like my shirt. The eggs. Anyway, so music talk. While being out here, I started singing a song, just making up lyrics in my head, and I did come up with a good name for a song, which was called Never Again. Or it was originally Never, but then I thought of Never Again. Then I thought of lyrics, and I was just singing, it's going to be part of a school song. And it's going to start out with more of a verse and then a chorus, and then it's going to come with the drums, and everything else. I want to get my dogs in action. They are working really hard to get this album good, nice, clean. We should be hitting the recording studios very soon. I'm talking really quiet so that you guys can hear the nature around me. Because it's so nice out. And I want to get some shots of my dog. So, I hope you enjoy this next clip. So, happy March 7th. And, see you guys in the next album trailer.